Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new Adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. Is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AIM is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescued them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way.
Gonna be taking you out there, fucking level 4. Roski. Yeah, tech lab. Yeah. What do you got?
All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
Flying Fortress. Ooh, there's a chest up there. Yeah. Now we're going to the war table, baby. Start that next mission up.
Sir, S.H.I.E.L.D. intercepted a somewhat bizarre exchange on an old AIM frequency.
I have seen much that mortals would deem bizarre.
Listen for yourself.
The prototype device is ready, my lord.
You have done well, loyal one.
That's my voice!
Gather the Woken, and we will begin.
Trickery is this?
Jarvis, what can you tell us?
Only that the communication originated in Scandinavia. I have no records about any Woken.
This cannot go unchallenged. We leave immediately.
The message originated from this forest. Records show there's a decommissioned AIM base here.
And yet the buildings remain.
That's not AIM protocol. They'd usually strip it clean.
The mystery deepens. I begin to suspect AIM never left this.
I'm not so sure. This doesn't feel like their MO. Either way, let's get to where that call came from.
Destroy the false god!
Dare? I am the one true Thor!
I don't think these Woken can be reasoned with, sir. There is a special enemy unit close to your location. Oh, they may drop something useful if defeated.
Gonna end well.
Guess I do bite.
Take this fool down real quick.
Hey,
Odin son.
This place feels wrong.
Agreed. The very air reeks of dark magic.
How the hell do you get over there? I suppose it's gonna let us go this way.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Looks like AIM just abandoned everything when they left.
So it would seem, but something remained.
Something far that way, and I can't go this way to get to.
Origin point is not far.
How do you get over there? Says it's like right there, dude. I'm not. You guys are definitely seeing like there's no way. This? Oh. Maybe I gotta go just more around. Cause there's like no goddamn way, dude. No way.
What is that?
Twisted monument dedicated to me and the path home. Whatever that may be.
Okay, let's check it out. Carefully.
Odin's son.
A trap!
Looks like it. Jarvis?
I'll scan the monument and get answers. Things are nothing. Someone's over here. Why is he all the way the fuck over here?
They do not stand a chance.
You can't even hit this dude, like.
Another foe vanquished.
Nice.
I guarantee you, they're still not gonna be able to hit that dude. Dude, like, this game's all glitched right now. Come on, boy. Get the fuck up, bro. Dude, are you fucking kidding me, dude? Somebody get to where I'm at.
Bless you.
The monument also appears to be a signal transmitter.
Which is why we read it as the source of the call.
Indeed. It's linked to a nearby structure that just started emitting strange energy readings.
Then our mission is clear. Surely our imposter in this machine lie within.
Let's check it out.
The structure is sealed, but I should be able to bypass the main door controls.
The Woken appear familiar to you as well.
Yes. Either they're part of AIM, or some kind of radical offshoot.
Yeah, I so thought that dude was like...
None shall defeat the God of Thunder!
The strange path... Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Check that out, bro.
Your defeat was inevitable.
Oh, man, this is like... I regret this. Taking longer than expected, dude. Come on, dude.
Farewell.
There we go. Every time we do something like that, dude, it like wants to glitch out.
I wonder how many Woken are present.
Suspect many, likely bewitched.
Let's see.
This cult was clearly part of AIM before diverging from their core tenet of science above. There's the entrance.
I have to say, can I not open the chest all of a sudden? Nope, whatever I have is more powerful than what I just picked up. Everything's shielded too. This isn't good.
Another trap. Destroying the nearby transformers should bypass the security systems and allow us access.
Let me.
Two more to go.
Take these things down, baby. Fuck, shot at me, dude. So health regenerates. But slow
door is open.
Force entry to our holy shrine! Charlatan! It is I, the true God of Thunder! Face me then, and let your lie be exposed! Welcome, interlopers!
Thor, this is pretty weird.
And annoying. Face me in battle, deceiver! We shall see who is worthy of the name Thor. Oh, my worshipper's faith is not in question. Woken, hear me! The false god comes! Destroy him!
Let's go face. I feel like it's Loki.
Fight me, charlatan! I would not sully Mjolnir with your blood. Face instead my understudy. Coward! We shall destroy your automaton, and you next!
Turrets.
But I've covered our tracks. You'll never find us.
I'll take that bet.
I pity you. In league with an imposter.
You okay, big guy?
This false Thor vows his followers will join him in Asgard. Should they truly seek to open a way, disaster can result. This woman, Helen Gable, spoke of documents. I must find them.
Digital records are unlikely to exist.
I must try. The name of Thor has been used to sow lies. I will put an end to it. Or die in